Funtime with JD also got a notification because during checks on our comments, we had found one video that had to be changed from a like to a dislike. This means that I have removed Funtime with JD from my subscription.